It doesn't matter if you go to a punk show or a frat house. Male domination is something that just won't die. And that's fine. I have something else that won't die.